Yorkasa? What's going on? Where am I?
Isn't it obvious, Loid? Japan's economy is fading faster than the birth rate, and the Prime Minister has tasked us with garnering public support for loopholing Article 9 to convert our country into a paramilitary for hire.
And we gotta veil it under the most paper-thin allegory for the Holocaust!
This is truly a modern epic!
That's it! No more Metal Gear Solid before bed!
Showtomada!
I hope it wasn't too hard to find.
Not at all.
Excellent. Please acquaint yourself with our new home while I take care of your... belongings?
This is the kitchen! We use it to order takeout because Father prefers the taste of food over demanding a raise. This is the toilet, where all of our jokes come from. And this is Mr. Bear.
Looks like a Mr. Chimera to me.
Mr. Bear doesn't like to be deadnamed.
Oh, my apologies, Mr. Bear.
And this is yours and Father's room. My bedtime is at 8 o'clock, so you two will have plenty of private time for, you know.
Joint tax returns.
Is this girl serious?
Actually, I'd like to prepare for the school interview now, if you don't mind.
I do.
You don't pay rent, so you don't get a say.
Neither do you!
Please don't emasculate your father, Anya.
Why, you're a natural mother, you're.
I pay the rent, so emasculating him is my job.
Yes, dummy mommy. So, Anya, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In my car. Just driving.
Nowhere in particular?
Wherever the sun takes me.
Based, but that's the last thing a private institution with a 99.3% Caucasian student-teacher demographic is going to want to hear.
Based on what?
Historical data on redlining, a pair of eyes, and common decency.
Second to last, it's actually the parents' responsibility to do their children's homework and projects.
Is the question, when would I find time to kill myself?
No. How will you help Anya pass?
Sincerely, I would never wish any harm upon our sweet little Anya. But if a terminal injury were to befall her, I'd put her out of her misery without hesitation. Something quick and minimally painful, like snapping her neck or a paper cut across the eyelids. Then I would kill you and myself in the most dramatic public display in the middle of a Disney theme park to selfishly traumatize a whole generation of families every time they see a popcorn bucket.
The more questions you're pressed with, the worse these answers are going to get. Let's just pull the bandage now and allow my espionage skills to carry us before bleeding out. As expected, we're already being examined.
A24, fail.
D23, fail.
Wouldn't this be easier if I just eliminated the competition? Surely the world has enough future crypto entrepreneurs.
Requesting skin tone consultation on F112.
I must say, the only thing degrading more than the refinement of these examinees is our criteria.
Good morning, Housemaster Anderson.
Is it? With all these crude feet trampling upon our hallowed grounds in desperate pursuit for status, end this needless suffering now and judge only one quality, their elegance. Oho, paying respects to our founder's statue. Two-faced displays are only an empty promise of elegance.
Agent Twilight is a man of 1,000 faces. Finding one to suit their needs is child's play.
Founder Eden was scalped and left to live with the top of his head surgically replaced with his own butt cheek for laundering tuition funds to fascists of the old war. Sometimes there are punishments more beautiful than death.
That's a big old ball boy.
But reverence is truly elegant! Who is that wholesomely marketable family?
K-121. The foragers. Their daughter Anya just barely passed the written exam.
What was going through that child's mind?
Climate crisis! What's a stay up?
They're overeducated and underrepresented!
School has radicalized me!
Third to last. Maintain formation. I have a feeling they'll be testing us harder.
Oh, boo-hoo. This is what I deserve for indulging in free lunch programs. If only I was unable to pay 25 premium on square pizza, I would have starved before becoming a stuck pig.
What an obvious trap.
The baby piggy is stuck! We gotta save him!
We'll use it to our advantage then.
You wouldn't dare sully your clothing, would you?
Whoa!
Oh!
Are you all right, young man?
Yes, thank you for saving me.
No, thank you for reminding me I'll need to pick up a third job to pay for Anya's lunches.
But you'll never pass the interview covered in pig slop.
Thank goodness we anticipated this and prepared a change of clothing.
They anticipated this? Do they take my beloved institution for some wild barn?
The farm animals of the state! Run for your lives!
Whose idea was that for a test?
Whose idea was that for a test?
I thought it was yours, Headmaster. Is this an actual accident?
Half the nation's GDP is being trampled down there. Fix this, but do it elegantly.
Out of my way. I'm the CEO of the Central Bank.
No, I'm the CEO of the Central Bank.
I'm the son of the co-CEOs of the Central Bank. Help!
Thank goodness. Our marriage is saved.
A poor guy.
Loid, the screams of a terrorized 1% lulled Anya to sleep. I've never loved another human life more.
The leader of the herd. That's the one I need to stop. But I'll have to use my gun. The one precious paycheck-deducted gift my agency was generous enough to provide.
Please look after Anya for a moment. It's Mommy's turn to work.
Tell me, Mommy.
Who would have thought those aerobic rodeo clown classes would be so useful?
I'm already an enemy.
Please.
Don't reject me too, Mother Nature.
Scared.
We don't want to become square pizza.
Careful, Anya. You'll become dependent on beef products and leather.
It's okay. Mother and father only fight bad guys.
Need I remind you how expensive those are?
Your family shall be spared in the uprising.
I like peanuts better.
Cheap and efficient protein. Sure we're not blood related?
Holger!
You prevented a major international incident.
Naturally.
And you've bested me for today. So I will allow you time to refresh your attire before the interview.
That won't be necessary. The Forger family is prepared for everything.
Has this family unlocked ultra elegance?
Well, allow me time to freshen my drawers. I am not so inelegant as to rush matters showing off, Baka.
According to our background checks, you have zero employment history, but your child's credit score is amazing. So let's get to know each other better.
Headmaster Walter Evans, sincere but even tempered, puts Simpsons memes on all of his PowerPoint slides. Students call him the cool teacher. If we're to score high with him, we'll have to be the only adult friends he's ever had.
I was informed this is your second wife. May I ask how you two met?
I met my wife at the tailor shop that handles this school's uniforms. We were in awe of each other's grace and encyclopedic knowledge of Simpsons quotes. After losing my first wife, I buried my sorrows in my work. But yours kind and caring nature brought me back into the world as a better man and father.
And why would a beautiful gal like you choose to be with a man with so much baggage?
That was a rather inelegant turn on the question, Master Swan.
House Master Murdoch Swan, son of the previous headmaster and legacy hire.
His wife
filed for divorce in custody last month. Big surprise, he lost. Best not provoke the old g-g-g-goose.
And why did you choose Eden College over our one last competitor we have yet to exhume in an academic monopoly?
The quality of instruction at this establishment is superior. To get closer to my target, Desmond.
Elegant as always, Loid Forager.
Now then, how would you two describe your daughter, Anya?
Unique.
And an elegant way of saying weird.
You'd think she was a telepath the way she sees right through you.
Big deal. I went really high up on the swing today and wasn't scared.
That's amazing! I'm very proud of you!
Next, let's ask the young lady some questions. What would you like to do once you get into this school?
In my case, I would need to get closer to Desmond and stab at the heart of his operation.
I want to fight the boss of this organization!
Perhaps you meant the dean?
We'd also describe our daughter as ambitious.
Oh-ho! And do you know what it takes to become the dean of such a prestigious academy?
A trust fund and strong coattails to hold on to!
Question her intelligence all we want, but she certainly knows how to serve the tea with elegance.
And what does your father do for a living, Anya?
He's a spy! I mean, specialist by trade!
And how do you feel about your new mother?
She's the scariest woman I ever met. I've never felt safer in her care.
And how would you rate your parents on, let's say, some predatory consumer rating scale?
My parents are the best parents in the whole wide world. They're not perfect, but they're learning to do their best for me, which is the most any child could ask for. Certified fresh. Just the right amount of water. Makes me feel like Batman.
But which mom's a dime, the old or the new one?
Come now, Master Swan.
I'm just saying what we're all thinking. They ought to give me my own Netflix special. I tell it like it is.
I don't know how Anya ended up in that orphanage, but her actual parents are probably already...
I'm a mind reader myself, but those tears tell it all. No tight piece of ass can replace the OG.
I would have considered that a compliment but a week ago.
Please calm down, Yor.
I thought emasculating you was my job, bae.
So what if this big trust fund baby insults my wife and upsets my daughter? We're a pretend family. I'm a stoic sigma whose mind is only on that grind.
Look how my free-thinking rapier wit has struck the core of the Forger family and exposed them unfit for Eden College. They'll abandon each other the very moment things get hard.
Get my family's name out your f***ing mouth! I beg your pardon, but when I see a fat, blood-sucking insect, I simply can't control myself. Pest control is one of my specialties. Thank you for the interview. It helped me learn something about myself, too.
This interview isn't over!
If exploding the feelings of children is part of your establishment's educational policies, then I'm afraid I have chosen the wrong school. Good day.
Coward! Pretender! Lower class gig worker! How dare you disparage the school and attack me with your eyes! I will dig up my daddy's grave and have him sue your ass!
Your father has rolled in his grave so often, he's drilled himself out at this point.
What was that, new money?
Hold on tightly to this, Junior.
Oh.
Master Swan, what's wrong? You fainted all of a sudden.
Nothing more inelegant than a soft liver and a glass chin. Ultra elegance is wasted on you, swine.
I allowed my temper to get the best of me and failed. There's nothing Sigma about that.
Guess I'll go pack my boxes of hentai.
Sure we're not blood related? You love this family more than anyone else.
And I don't want you to be sad if we fail.
Anya, I'm certain we passed. Who doesn't love our family? Everyone hates us.
We failed.
Hold your horses, elegant boy. Or cows, as your wife appears terrifyingly adept at taming.
Now that the pretenses of our interview are out of the way, could we kindly ask you to...
Take a look at this.
Oh my.
I'm flattered.
Oh shit! Take a look at this!
Anya's on top of the waiting list?
Should even one successful applicant withdraw, she'll be warmly accepted.
After that discourtesy, I showed the board?
I was something of a specialist myself back in the day. Do you know what the number one killer of our species on this planet is?
Me?
Mosquitoes?
That's correct! Diabetes! If that mesquato had sucked even a fraction of a femtoliter of blood for Mr. Swan, his blood sugar levels would have plummeted and he'd sucked the life out of every parent's cock in the courtyard to recoup the glucose. You quelled yet another international incident, Mr. Forager.
Naturally.
But I'm afraid that is the bare maximum I can afford to repay your efforts. Declining Eden College is rare, especially now that we've shut down all competing schools in the city.
But we only need one family to withdraw, correct?
Please, I am the mistress of one of the co-CEOs of the Central Bank. If I die, my son will be rejected from Eden College and his dream of becoming king of the cops will be tarnished.
Sorry, but my daughter wants to eat microplastics. I'm confident our chances are quite high.
Oh, ho, ho! You're scary.
Yes? Yes, thank you. Have a magical day.
One of the applicants withdrew due to a grisly murder!
What fortune! We passed!
Let's be frank, Anya. You single-handedly carry this family.
If you'd like top secret early access to all of our parodies and more, consider supporting us on Patreon. Remember to subscribe, and thanks for keeping Joyride's engine burning.